I think it's time for me to do an update video on Dusty and tell you guys what's next for her and what I'm trying to do with her. But I don't feel like recording it here, so we're gonna go to the little place. So this is the perfect spot for me to talk about everything. It's a nice little spot, no lie. Got Dusty looking right in this parking lot. But yeah, in today's video, I really want to just talk about stuff that I want to get done to Dusty. Like, I want to give you guys an update so you guys can know what's in the future for Dusty. And tell you guys about some mods that I want to do and some mods that I want to get, yada, yada, yada. Whoa, boy, I ain't this black. Stop trying me. Yeah, but yeah. I just want to talk about everything I want to get done to Dusty, stuff that I want to change, stuff like that, because I'm not gonna lie, I'm not getting tired of this look, but I do want to change it up a little bit, and I do want Dusty to be a little bit lighter and a little bit faster. So I'm definitely gonna explain some things. Hopefully you guys agree with me, and hopefully you guys, you know, like my decisions and my, you know, the future plans of Dusty. But yeah, anyways, it's gonna be dope regardless, so let's get it started. First, let me pop the hood, because that's a very, very important thing I'm gonna be talking about in this video, boy. Very, very important. All right, so let's start off with the engine, because this is one of the things that I'm really gonna be touching up on. I really don't like this valve cover. First things first, I really don't like this valve cover. It was nice for the time being. The reason why I even painted it, because it was gray, and I don't like the color gray. Those are not gray, so don't say it's gray. But yeah, I didn't like the color. I didn't like the stock color on the valve cover. So I wanted to paint it yellow so I can match my brake cowls and my tire letters and everything else that's, you know, correlates with it. But yeah, it was nice, but now I don't know if you guys can see, it is starting to like get really dirty. But don't worry, I do have a fire valve cover coming on the way. If you guys follow me on Instagram, you guys already know. You guys already probably know the color. Well, I didn't announce it, but I did ask like a couple months ago on like what cover I should get. And if you guys remember, comment down below. But yeah, bro, that valve cover is gonna be fire when it comes. But as you guys do know, I am currently E85, full bolt on, 9th gen, RBC, all that good work, tuned by Yosh. But I haven't raced anybody with this current setup. Reason why is I just don't want to race other Hondas, if you understand. Like, that's all you really see on YouTube, not YouTube, but like in South Florida or just the streets in general. It's other Hondas racing other Hondas. I would love to go at it with a 335, a 135, you know, the BMWs. I would love to go at it with a 350, a 370, a G35, G37, you know, something of that nature. WRXs, STIs, Evos, all that stuff, rather than just going against other 8th gens, other 9th gens, RSSs. Not saying that those cars are slow, it's just like, you guys don't get tired of racing the same makers. Like, I want to race something different. That's why I haven't really raced Dusty. I would love to, but she does need more powers to get in that class of, you know, 300 horsepower cars and stuff like that. If Dusty made like 260, definitely I'd be racing like 370s and 350s and all that stuff. I wouldn't be scared of that, but she's only making 226 or 225, something like that. So there's no way in heaven that I'm gonna be beating a full bolt on 370Z or even I probably can't even beat a stock one with that power. So that's the reason why you guys haven't really seen no race videos, because there's no point in me posting a racing video of me getting gapped, because then next thing you know, I'm just gonna be the laughing stock of the internet, just getting gapped by other cars. And that's not what this channel's about. So I don't want to be known as the person who gets gapped by everything. So yeah, that's the reason why you guys haven't been seeing any like racing videos. So with that being said, I am going turbo. I'm not gonna give you guys a time and a date on when I'm going turbo. Just know that I am going turbo this year. Most definitely going turbo. I am tired of getting gapped by everything on the streets. I want to be giving the people the gap sauce. So Dusty is about to be a monster, most definitely. She's fun all motor, no lie, but I'm ready for some more extra power. I'm ready. Now it's gonna be a process of me getting turboed, so I'm gonna be making like a series. Obviously I'm gonna be showing you guys how to change a clutch. I don't even know how to change a clutch, but we're gonna learn along the way. I do want to get a new CMC, a new slave, all that stuff, just when I do change the clutch, because you know it's gonna be a heavy clutch, so I don't want it to be a pain in the butt to drive all the time. I heard with stock clutch masters that they usually go out when you have like a stronger clutch or something like that, and I'm not really trying to deal with that because this is the daily. Also, I'm gonna be going with bigger injectors. I want to go to 13 so I can, you know, run all the fuel that I need to make the power that I want. I'm not gonna tell you guys the power I'm trying to make, but just know I want to be over above 400. Of course, obviously I'll have to get the trans built, all that good jazz. I got a lot of store for Dusty, but it's just gonna take some time. And of course it's not gonna be 450 right when I go turbo. That's not the plan. I'm gonna keep it slow and simple. I'm gonna go like 350 or, you know, 370, 380. Keep the torque low as I can. If I can keep the torque in like the two somethings, I'll be fine for a while. Then when I get the transmission built, that's when I'm gonna turn on the boost. That's when we get my fuel return, all that good jazz. Try to make like 450, 460 on stock motor. And yeah, I'm just trying to, you know, say this stuff out loud. You know, if you say it out loud, it happens. So I'm trying to do that. That's the goal for Dusty, to make 450 on E85 and like 370, 360 on pump. I don't know, something of that nature. I don't want too much power that I run into issues, but I do want enough power that I do spin the wheels. Cause you know, spinning is winning. Nah, please don't spin. And obviously with the newfound power, I'm gonna have to upgrade the wheels and tires because these wheels weigh like 22 pounds. Plus the tire makes it a little bit more. Also, these tires do not grip the best. They're really known for like drift tires, and I'm not trying to drift in my car, so I'm gonna need some grippies on the front. And I could probably run those on the back, but yeah, man, I'm gonna need to upgrade these. But I do know I do not want RPF1s. RPF1s is the thought wheels, bro. I swear everybody and their mama got RPF1s, and I'm tired of seeing them on every car, bro. So I don't know, I'll probably run some Grams or some Conse, or I don't even know what they're called, but I'm gonna find something that's light and that looks nice on Dusty. Now, since we're basically talking about the look of the car, I do wanna change up the look again. I'm not selling this like this spoiler, but I do want to get a duckbill trunk, a carbon fiber duckbill trunk, but I'm not selling this. I want to keep this just in case I ever want to switch trunks. But yeah, I do want to switch it up, get a carbon fiber trunk. I do want a carbon fiber hood. If not, I do want those carbon fiber fenders that have like, I think it sticks out a little bit further than the stock ones, but I would love to have those. Those look so good and look so aggressive. Plus you can run a bigger wheel and not, you know, run into any issues of rubbing and stuff like that. That's what I really want to do to the outside of the car. That's really it, to be honest. The interior, I want to go crazy on the interior. I do want to get a bucket seat. I don't know what bucket seat exactly that I want, but I do know I want a nice bucket seat, because you know these seats are very comfortable, but they don't really hold you in enough. Like I need to feel like I'm getting hugged by a big bear. That's what I need to be feeling like when I'm driving this car. And for the back of the car, I do want to switch it up. I do want to get new tails, new reflectors, all everything new. I do want to get a new exhaust because the pseudo exhaust is really good, but this one I had, you know, a couple issues with it. It does leak at times, so I don't know, I might sell it or just throw it away and get a full race, or I might just get another pseudo and hope and pray that it's better than this one. But yeah, man, it's a lot of things that I want to get done to Dusty. I might not be thinking of them right now, and it might come up in the future. You guys might just see a video on new stuff that I throw on her. But yeah, bro, there's a big change that's coming up, and I hope you guys are ready. This is where I'm at off the video, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please follow your boy on Instagram, _GotTheSoda. Please like, comment, subscribe, and your boy's out. Peace.